Hello friends, so we'll be doing things a bit differently now, just a kind of an experiment. Let me know what you think about it. Hello friends, let me welcome you to a special guest today. Well, to be honest, you have known him from quite a long time, but then it's a different avatar. So meet, have you decided a name for yourself? What? We are on cam already? Couldn't you have told me? Any cue? You realize this is the first time on this channel? Do you even care? Man, what cue do you want? Weren't you paying attention? Is this how things gonna be in the future? I thought we were going to work with a common agenda.
The cat is out of the box.
Oh God, what have I done?
Shut up. Don't spoil my first day on the cam.
Friends, I'm the real deal. And he always thought I'm his alter ego. It's the other way around. Okay, so let me tell you what's been happening here. This guy has been ruling the roost all this while, you know, sugarcoating everything. Dear viewers, dear friends, we are here to discuss. Man, do you ever hear him criticizing anything? Do you ever see him pointing out faults and stuff? Or calling a spade? That's not how things work, Mr. Pros. That's not all that hunky-dory out here. You have to point things out if they are not fine. Who'll tell them, man? And that's why I coaxed him to take the red pill. And here I am. Meet Mr. Khan. Mr. Pros.
Professor Khan, really? This is just what you could think of.
So what's freaking creative about Dr. Fountain Pens? You're a doctor, you review fountain pens, and ta-da! Dr. Fountain Pens!
Hey, that's nasty, man. That name was given by my daughter.
Well, well, well. Look at all this sweet-hearted chap.
Yes.
So that doesn't mean you have to be all sugar candy out here. You have to speak your mind.
I do. How else do you think I'm living? I'm speaking my mind.
You call that life? Shame on you. Meet Professor Prose, who always sugarcoats everything and doesn't know how things work in the world. Man, I'm here for that. I'm going to show you how they're done. And I'm going to point the things out where they're faulty. I'm the Batman of Bruce Wayne. I'm the Superman of Clark Kent. And I'm the Iron Man of Tony Stark. Wait, man. Tony Stark is himself a legend.
Hey, stick to the universe, man.
Oh, so Mr. Clark Kent has got his tongue.
Keep quiet.
That's what I've been doing all these years.
Keep quiet for now, please.
That's not what I'm here for.
Okay, man, peace. Let us wind it for God's sake.
That's what we've been doing all these years, man. And winding up our worries and closing lid on things. And see where you got us. I had to be born.
God, why did I take that red pill?
Take a chill pill, man, and do your thing.
Okay, friends, I think I'll have to shut shop for now. I'll see you next time. What, Professor Khan, say you think, man? I'm winding up.
Hasta la vista, baby.
Jeez, just be a bit formal. We are winding up, man.
I'll be back.
You know, with all the stuff you've been doing, you'll soon end up terminating our channel. Terminating. Terminator. You get it?
Hey, smartass. I'm the one, the wisecrack here. I'm the one who cracks jokes. I'm the one who quips. And if you don't fall in line, I'm the one who'll crack the whip on you. Don't try to be an alter ego to an alter ego. It's not safe.